Breaking news. Kota Kinabalu. Tremor shook Kota Kinabalu and other parts of Sabah's west coast on Friday. After a magnitude 5.9 earthquake hit near Ranau district. Initial reports from Malaysia Meteorological Services Department say the earthquake struck 16 km northwest of Ranau at 7:15 a.m. The U.S. Geological Survey put the Richter scale at 6 number tsunami was issued. Courtesy of Malaysia Meteorological Department, it is said that a strong quake struck at a depth of 10 km with its epicenter located 19 km from the town of Ranau and 54 km from Kota Kinabalu. Apart from the state's capital, the tremors were felt in the northern Kudat and Kota Marudu districts and as far away Beaufort in the south. The tremors shook buildings and rattled windows, prompting people to run out from their houses, shops, and even at Kota Kinabalu International Airport Terminal. The extent of damage cannot be immediately ascertained. Now I will pass the news to Lawrence for live reading.